Seems like I got beat to the chase tonight. But what did they find? Probably a whole lot of nothing. Probably a whole lot of nothing. Did they go through all the boxes? That's the question. Did they go through all the bags? That's the question. Here, what did he get there that's all scratched up? I saw that from the distance. Bunch of bags. Let's go around and see what else there is. Okay. Like I said, looks like they beat me to it tonight. Honestly, I don't think they found anything. That's the question. Because lately, I haven't been finding anything . It's a really nice Joker box. Nothing. Location number two. Looks kind of clean. There's a game right there right off the bat. Is it scratched? I bet you 1 million zinni that it's going to be scratched. Ready? And, well, there's the reason why it's scratched on the top, but I'll take it anyways, because it probably does work. And that is a NBA 2K17. Okay. PlayStation 4, Rainbow Six Siege. Let me know if that code works. It probably will work. Let's go to this bag, back to this one. I'm gonna be jumping around on bags. Oh, look at that. What is that? One free Power Rewards membership. GameStop bag. The disc. These Fantasia Music Evolved for Xbox One. Here. There's that one. There's that one. And that one if you want it. What else do we have? This wire too. Needs to be cut right there. It might still work. Let me know if the code works for this game right here. Let's see, batteries. Super cute fishies. This is the top bag right here. And this, get to this right here. Once upon a time monster, but I don't need it. I'm actually kind of skipping out on anything case-wise that doesn't really have a game. Street Fighter. I have too many cases already. I don't need any more. FG. I don't really see anything. See marketing box over here. It's all wet. Let's see. Nothing there. Yep. Any animals? Nope, that's it.
Well, people, it is what it is. Can't complain about diving. It's at a state where you're taking a chance going out and finding anything. Like myself. I'm not somebody that does what they do on their channel. NBA 2K17. PlayStation 4. It does have scratches on the front side, but there's a big but. The scratches do not go all the way through. You can't see through them. Usually when you can see through the disc, it's not gonna work. So we're gonna try this disc out. I'm gonna double check, make sure it's not cracked or anything. I didn't really look for that. I just saw the scratches on the front. We're going to try it out, see what it does.
Alright everybody, here is 2K17. So, I'm going to pop it in my PlayStation. Let's see if it works. So we're going to start application without it. Close that. Here we go. 2K17. Let's see if it's going to load. Why is it going to give me an error? Okay. Got my controller. Let it load. Come on, hurry up. See if we get any kind of error. I do hear the PlayStation. Copying game. Press X. Well, I'm glad I don't have this recording because the music would get me a copyright strike, probably. Here, let's just fast forward it. This 2% is not looking good, so it might give us an error. Okay, well, seems to be working. Thank you for the free game. Peace.